worried about that later.
How far?
What?
I can move back just a little bit.
Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you all for coming out here on what is not exactly a sunshiny day. But I just tell you, you've made me very proud by coming out this way to see me off. But you've made me even more proud by the fact of what you represent. You are the largest American delegation in Europe. And you're here serving our country, some of you with regard to the European community, some with regard to the alliance, and then many of you are here also just representing our government and certainly the military. I am so proud of the detachment is here assigned to the NATO alliance and that is defending America as well as the peace of the world. And God bless you all. And you know what? I'm going to issue an executive order. I'm going to get on the airplane, and you get out of here and get out of this nasty weather before you catch cold. All right. Thank you all. God bless you all.